we're just frying these tuyo, and then we're gonna descale this later. Tatanggalin natin yung balat, pati yung ulo, para mamaya. Alright guys, that's the first batch. Then, have another bag here. Got this tuyo from Filipino mobile shop kay Abby Express Filipino store. Actually, the price of this is really cheap. It is the one online. Okay, 6 pounds. This one is £4.99. 1 pound 1 pence. Isn't it? Yeah, 1 pound 1 pence. Saving. Na save ko. Yan guys, malapit na maluto. And itong carrot, hiwain ko yan mamaya. Ito gherkin, hiwain ko din yan mamaya. Just readying this tuyo. The smell of the house is really good. My husband will complain later on. Oh, what's the smell? Milk smells fishy. Smelly. Actually guys, this is gonna be the first time I'll make this what they call Tuyo Gourmet. So I don't know how it's gonna be look like. But I'm always up to challenge and I don't mind making it. I've seen the procedure, so let's see. Why not, isn't it? Okay guys, I've done the tuyo. I'll just need to cool it down and then I will descale it later. So now I'm gonna chop all of this and ready it while I'm cooling this down. Okay guys, I already chopped all my ingredients. We have gherkins, pickled gherkins, and some carrots, garlic, and some chilies. I won't chop the chilies because I don't want it too spicy, so I'll just leave it like this. I will put some chilies, crushed chilies later, but not a lot. So we're gonna use black pepper, some paprika, and we're gonna use this olive oil, and then I will put some vinegar, dato puti vinegar, sukang maasin, that's from Philippines. And the tuyo is cooled down now, so I'm going to descale it. Tatanggalin ko yung balat. I need to wear gloves, so I'm gonna use gloves. I'm gonna descale this tuyo.
Gourmet.
Huh?
Gourmet.
Yeah, you know what is that?
What is it?
Gourmet.
No, I'm cool.
Okay guys, all my ingredients are ready. Here's all my tuyo. Then I'm just heating the pan now. Okay, low temperature, low heat. So it should be ready. Just gonna put our ingredients. Okay guys, we're just gonna add the garlic. Should be in a low heat. Just let it boil. Gherkins. I'll just add these gherkins because I have gherkins. So if you haven't got any gherkins or you only get carrots, you can just sun-dried tomatoes as well. So if you don't have any of these, it's alright. Doesn't matter. It's up to you anyway. So we just let it boil for 20 minutes in a low heat temperature. Just let it boil. You can add the chili. Okay, we'll just let it boil for 20 minutes. Okay guys, we're going to add some vinegar. One cup of vinegar. Paprika, chili flakes, sugar. Okay guys, as you can see, it's boiling now. You just leave it till it 20 minutes and then you will add the tuyo. Okay guys, we're gonna add the tuyo. Add the tuyo. Okay. then we just let it boil longer. So para lumambot yung tuyo. Oh my gosh. This is my first time to make this, but it's looking good. I think I should make this into business. Just let it boil again. Guys, look at my Tuyo Gourmet. It's boiling now. And it's gonna be ready soon. Just 10 minutes left. Guys, that's my Gourmet Tuyo. My finished product.